Hello, I'm Christina Spadeus, Executive Director for Florida's Children First, also called FCF. We're a nonprofit, 501c3, child advocacy organization devoted to helping children who are disabled or in Florida's foster care system. We're independent. We take no government funding and rely solely on grants and contributions. We were formed in 2002 when child advocates from across the state joined forces to gain reforms in Florida's child caring systems, combining legal and advocacy skills to impact positive changes for thousands of children. Far too often, professionals meet and discuss problems and solutions concerning children in care, but children aren't included in the conversation. What sets us apart from other organizations is our commitment to giving a voice to the youth, which in turn informs our work and guides our efforts. In 2005, we created a youth advocacy organization of current and former foster youth called Florida Youth Shine, standing for Striving High for Independence and Empowerment, with chapters across Florida. FCF provides the support, structure, guidance, and education to help them become effective advocates. They discuss problems and solutions, get leadership training, learn strategic sharing and advocacy skills, and form lasting relationships. They're a strong, credible, and effective voice in the community and on a statewide level. We learn a lot from the children we put into action. We research public records and other valid sources. We come armed with data and facts, and youth to put a face to the issue. We use a variety of advocacy approaches to achieve our goals in the quickest way possible. Educating the public, legislators, and executive branch officials is part of our efforts. We testify at legislative hearings along with Florida Youth Shine. We conduct training sessions across the state, averaging over 1,000 people trained per year. Florida is one of only 10 states that doesn't provide counsel for children in foster care. To help these children, we train and support pro bono projects and provide assistance to legal aid programs. We write publications, which are free on our website, as resources for youth and professionals. We work with hundreds of volunteers from across Florida, whose hard work has equaled almost $4.5 million in professional services. These are just part of the many things that we do. Please visit our website and follow us on social media, and join us as we continue to make a difference in the lives of Florida's foster children.